My name is Mutundi Nason. The 2021 general elections we actually successfully carried out, as I may say.
I saw most youth participating in politics.
Given the fact that most students were home due to the corona pandemic, it gave them chance also to participate in these political positions, both at their level as youth leaders in the youth councils, and also participate in the mainstream politics.
The 2021 general elections, I did not see any violence in Kasese because I did not hear any sound of a bullet.
In case of any violence, I think maybe in the areas that I don't know, but around Kasese, there was no violence, and actually, that's very good of the elections.
Electoral Commission should continue doing a massive sensitization even to hard to reach areas.
So there should be awareness of the masses about how elections will be conducted, how the voters should conduct themselves.
If we can sensitize people about what elections are, because many times I have interacted with people think being in elections, it is all about battling to each other, you fight, then you quarrel. But if I can advocate for peace, talking to them that if we can talk about, you know, if these people can understand that elections is not all about exchanging words with each other, fighting, I think that can help.